Hey everybody, Kenneth Russell here. Hope you're doing well. Today on Monday Morning Vlog, I'm talking about leaving a musical legacy. I'm on this Facebook group, friends from high school, that we were all in this same choir. We're in this like swing choir, this like jazz dance choir thing, kind of like Glee. And one of the guys from the group had taken some of his old VHS tapes of our performances and posted it on this group. It's very nostalgic and really cool to see, you know, what you looked like 20 years ago singing and dancing in a group. I started thinking about something, and that is leaving a musical legacy. The common thread in that entire group was one person, and his name was Claude Westfall. And that was the choir instructor of our choir in our high school. And he left a musical legacy in my life. Because of him, I went to college for music, because he showed me what music can really do and give you the opportunity to express yourself and do something with excellence and be good at something. What was interesting about this group, which is a closed Facebook group, there's probably maybe 15 or 18 people in this group. Somebody posted a comment saying, how many of you guys are still doing music? And one by one, people commented back, I'm the choir director at such and such high school, or I teach middle school music at this middle school. There were at least a half a dozen people in this group that said, yeah, I'm doing music full time as a living. And I guarantee if you'd asked each one of them, why did you choose to go into music? Why did you choose to become a teacher? Not just a teacher, but a teacher of music, they would say Mr. Westfall. Mr. Westfall had that impact in my life. For me, I'm not a professional teacher, but music has been what I've done with my life as well. And there was other people that were still being a part of musical groups because of the impact that this person made in their life. And I could go on and on about the details of how Mr. Westfall changed my approach to life, specifically music, but how that spilled over into life. That person that chose to give into a bunch of teenagers, those people now are giving back into other teenagers. There's got to be thousands of people that are now experiencing the residual effects of his impact. It's like a wave. You throw a rock into a lake, and it doesn't just make one wave. It has a ripple effect. So he affected a group of people who are now affecting another group of people who will affect another group of people. There could literally be tens of thousands of musicians in the world because of one person making an impact and choosing to leave a musical legacy. The reality is none of us that are musicians are self-taught. You didn't teach yourself. You had somebody imparting into you. Whether it be from a YouTube video, whether it be from a book, somehow there was other people that had an impact in your musical life. The point is, I think as musicians, this may not be for everybody, but for myself, I have a responsibility to the next generation of musicians to give what I can to make sure that music continues on in their lives. And this doesn't always have to be becoming a high school choir teacher or teaching lessons. It could be finding a young musician that is into it and doing what you can to make sure that continues on. You know, that might be buying a set of strings for somebody, buying a guitar pedal for somebody, sending somebody to a concert. Just encourage them in their musical journey and leaving a legacy. And I hope that at the end of my day, I'm able to look back and say, these people are into music because of the effect that I made. And those people that I made an effect on are affecting other people as well. And the amazing thing is, Mr. Westfall will be able to look back on my life and everybody that I made an effect on, everybody that I left a musical legacy as a part of his musical legacy. Maybe 10 measures through it, and he just stops me and he goes, okay, we can stop there. I can see that we're gonna have to start at the very beginning with you. He says this to me.